Thank you. Hello, my name is Oliver, and I'm gonna tell you a story. It's about a young girl. She's only 15 years old and has blonde hair and blue eyes. She lives with her parents in New Jersey, and they love her very much. And one night, she and her friends decided they were gonna come to New York City. My parents are away, and I'll take their car. They will never know. We're gonna have a great time, she said. And they drove over the George Washington Bridge and drove downtown to the limelight. Wow, look at the line. Don't worry, I know the guy at the door. We'll get in. And they did. So many people. Look at that guy's shoes. They must be a mile high. And she turned around and bumped into a really cute guy. Drinks too. Hey, he said, my roommate's not home and well, I was wondering if you wanna, you know, come to my place. And she said, yes. So they got into a taxi and went to 3rd Avenue and 11th Street to the NYU dorm rooms. And went upstairs and sat on his bed. said, take this pill. And she did. And then she said, what did you just give me? Ecstasy. He said. And then he fucked her all night. Jackpot!